Lois, come on, hold it. Get back.
Needs help. Well, I certainly hope this little incident hasn't put you off flying, miss. Statistically speaking, of course, it's still the safest way to travel.
Right. Wait! Who are you?
A friend. Bye.
Hi there. Nothing wrong with the elevator? Going down.
Nah.
Officer? Good evening, officer. Mooney. Well, they say confession's good for the soul. I'd listen to this man. Take him away. bad vibrations?
Sergeant, you don't believe me. I swear, fly in with a big red cape and bright red boots as well.
Why should that be?
Quick as a wink, he was gone. Flew up in the air again. He did like a big bluebird.
Like a big bluebird.
You don't believe me.
With bright red boots.
Fly in.
Why don't you take the night off and go back to Murphy's Bar and continue what you started? I'll be off in a few minutes and I'll meet you there myself. Mooney, first bottle's on me. Let me get my hat.
Hey, Frisky, will you come down from there?
Hi, I'll get him. Come on, it's all right. Here you go, miss.
Gee, thanks, mister.
Oh. Bye, Frisky. Come along now. Bye.
Bye. Mommy, Mommy! Frisky was stuck in a tree. His man swooped out of the sky and gave him to me.
Haven't I told you to stop telling lies?